Hi there, I got this light in, customer has brought it in and we've had a look at it together. We've been just optimising and setting it up. It's a Horticultural Lighting Group HLG setup with 6 by QB288 V2 boards. So mounted with the heat sinks on a homemade custom lightweight aluminium angle frame with 3 by Meanwell ELG 240 48A drivers on top. So there's two of the light boards matched or run off each driver. Two of them run in series. Yeah, it's a very nice setup. We were just trying to figure out what was the best setup for height and power, and have decided to run them at just about 100 watts each, so 1.8 amps each. And that's a total for the six units of 720 watts from the wall. At this height, at 45 centimeters, the maximum measurement we're getting, power measurement, is about 1,000 power, so it's pretty good on the setup. And yeah, as I said, 45 centimeters height, 720. It's 2.02 micromoles per watt, PPFD per watt efficiency at that hanging height, which is excellent. We did hang a little bit lower at 35. Efficiency was great at 2.2 PPFD per watt, but there was the hotspots were too great. It was going up to 12 and 1300 power underneath. So yeah, found this to be the best. And yeah, nice little rig. I got to see a nice homemade rig and help with the setup, and yeah, we got to bring it in here and optimize it. So, bit of fun today, and yeah, nice to see the light, nice to see the big rig and see the good spread on it. I'll put up the power map and some of the data on the video so you can see it anyway. So, yeah, thanks for checking in. Take care. Bye.